It's now the 24th of March back at Squaw. An insane 269 inches was dumped on the upper mountains in 22 days and since our last visit to the Sierras. More than enough to qualify this episode to be a deep winter special. Still, rain, ice, and wind ransacked the slopes. So for today, we skied said slopes with 5 inches new for Friday morning and a season total of 678 inches. That's 56 feet. Enjoy another epic episode in this historical season.
That's great, it starts with an earthquake. Birds and snakes, an airplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself. Churn world, serve its own needs. Dummy, serve your own needs. Beat it up, an ox beat, grunt, no strength. The ladder starts to clatter with fear, bite down high. Fire and a fire, representing 7 games. In a government for hire and a combat site. Left to west is coming in a hurry with the furies breathing down your neck. Team, my team, reporters, battle Trump, tethered crop. Look at that, no plane, fine, then, uh-oh, overflow. Population common food, but it'll do. Save yourself, serve yourself. World, serve its own needs, listen to your heartbeat. Dummy with the rapture and the reverend and the right. Right, you patriotic, patriotic, slam, fight, bright. Like feeling, pretty sight.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world.
Morning, everybody. My pronouns are is dying, and we're up at Squaw, afternoon day, 5-inch powder day. All-time conditions here, we're almost at 700 inches to the season and a 200-plus-inch base. We're hopefully getting some nice afternoon dad laps in on the Palisades, KT, and the headwall area. It's definitely gorgeous up here. Great day to be up in the valley. We'll see you on the mountain.
Not to let the hurdles stop my avalanche.
Palisades, maybe National Chute, Wedge, Box, Extra, Main. Everything's open except for Chimney, which is open this morning. Conditions all the time up here. Trying to get some good photos. It's definitely deep
That's
winter.
That's some flat
here.
Light.
Yo! Alright, good afternoon, Shredders. Today was totally a dad laps day, despite the run on the Palisades. Snow was pretty good. It was really good packed powder, and there was still a couple of ice spots where we hit. Good stuff in the nose chutes. Icefall is definitely skiable, but it was a little scraped out, and we're hoping maybe this next storm that's coming this next week while we're in Big Sky, we'll cover that stuff over and make the icefall skiable for some spring skiing stuff. Spring skiing has been extended to July 4th on some days, so we're definitely gonna get into that, maybe go to Mammoth and ski some of the top of the world. I really wanna do that because there's like very little videos of top of the world, but yeah, it could happen, could not. Bachelor could happen, could not. But one thing is guaranteed, and that's a good spring skiing season off this historic season. So, and I'll see you guys in Big Sky. Yes! Try not to get hit in the face, Tristan. Try not to get hit in the face.
Oh no!